consistent effort. In the eyes of the coaching staff, one of their better games of late. Puck turned over. Moving in, Kent Johnson. And Fred scores! First National Hockey League goal! Johnson feeds Marchenko! And the Jackets take the lead on the turnover. 1-0.
Back to the bench, but for the Blue Jackets, nice job pursuing this puck. And as they pick it up in the middle of the ice, Kent Johnson's got everyone fooled. Little shoulder check, and there's Kirill.
Jackets come in 32nd in the league. 26th on the kill are these Kings. Quick shot there, scores! Jack Roslovic! And for Roslovic, that's his first goal in 18 games! It's a power play goal! And the Jackets lead 2-0.
38, keep an eye on him. That puck's going to come in. Up to Roslovic, there's a little tip.
Kings come back. After the zone cleared, quick shot, Kellyev shoots and scores, Kopitar.
What's Kopitar 11? He's going to get behind coverage, and then Kellyev with quick hands gets it to him, and there Elvis really pulls himself out of the position.
Elvis plays it, even though it was going wide of the net. Gavrikov up the left wing wall, backhanded there by Gaudreau, whose stick was tied up. Caught through that nonetheless. In front, there's an attempted shot, rebound, scores. Kings have tied it up here.
He gets caught up right here. He tries a little reverse. It doesn't go that far due to the stick of the oncoming King. And there, that bouncing puck.
LA back in their zone. Arvidsson with a backhand attempt. And now the Jackets have got a 2-on-1. Odd man rush. Moving in. Nola pass scores.
It goes back into their end. And you can see defensively, they waste no time just chipping that puck off the wall. And as Roslovic gets this, he understands he's got speed, but he's got a great option off to his left.
Jersey dancing in. Jersey looks to the left wing. Here's a shot. Scores! The Kings have come right back and tied it again.
There he is, 28. He just went out to the right of your screen. But here comes Jersey, the defenseman. And as he gets it to Anderson Dolan, you can see Dolan.
Here, Gavrikov off the wall. Roslovic reaching for it. Got Robinson with him. On to Robinson. Oh, in front. Yes! A shorthanded goal.
Get an on-man break. You can see LA Kings. He's just a little too deep. Nice play by Roslovic. He's going to give it to Robinson, but it doesn't make it all the way. And I love how Robinson.
Line it. Chips it ahead. Shoveled into the corner. In the slot, line it. Cross ice, Gaudreau. Here's a shot, scores! Power play goal! Jack Roslovic with his four-pointed second goal, both here in period two.
2 seconds. But Johnny Gaudreau's awareness to say, hey, you take this. Suspects, different nights.
Oh, fought off and then tucked in on the rebound. Elvis had no idea where that was after he initially stopped it.
That puck comes in. He sees it the entire way, but it jars him on that right shoulder.
L.A. bounced one in. Elvis steers to the corner. Quickly, Roy throws it right back into the slot and scores.
And they come. Here's the bounce in on Elvis. And from there, you can see he just shoves it off into the corner. Not a great clear, but the sequence where Pete gets down there and stumbles.
Elvis first leaking. Sends it off into the corner. Line A. As the horn goes, heads up the ice. Tied at 5. We'll play 3-on-3. We've seen that overtime magic from Gavrikov this season already. Johnny Gaudreau, Patrick Laine moving in, one man back, that's Jersey. Laine with a backhand, rebound, scores Johnny Gaudreau as he was able to gather up the rebound, and the Jackets win 40 seconds into overtime. Johnny Gaudreau, the game winner. Another look at it here. Half the Blue Jackets had gone down the runway to the dressing room. The Kings remain on their bench. And the crowd getting a little anxious here for the length of this review.
And does Fiala have possession here or change that puck in any way? And there he does, in my eye.